Just by chance, I was introduced to Chinese tea by my Chinese friend back home. I see this fascinating and intriguing to know that the preferred tea as a staple in their meals and lifestyle. This opened me off to a new world. At the peak of the mountains in the land of Heilongjiang lies the ridges of different tea trees. Guys, it was a wow. I was blown away, although I am still standing right here. But really, I had different surprising packages.
Hi. 种下去之后啊，哈，它每年就采两季，那个茶，春茶跟秋茶。哦，春茶，秋茶。现在采的就是秋茶。我今天要学什么？采茶吗？是吗？就摘一下。我们先来。
This woman have gotten to that destination, and I'm here shaking like an earthquake. Hey, great tea at work. Guys, I was calculating picking this unit. You can imagine if I was bent down, I would have been wasting the leaves or picking the wrong ones. Apart from medical purposes, Chinese tea also gives strength. No wonder they are productive even at old age. Was it me that just pushed that car? Wow, this tea is really working. Look at that. Wow, I'm really having fun here watching the tea sunning process. I'm really having a good time drawing the tea in ancient way. This is modern process, but no fun. Let me go and look for it. You can use the aroma of a tea to know the kind of tea.
How shall I?
为什么要用小杯子喝茶？因为用小杯喝呢，就更能够品出茶的那个香味，是这个意思。大的杯子呢，就是用来解渴的，小的杯子呢，是用来品茶香茶味的。闻香杯的作用呢是这样子，比如说你刚才是这样子啊。茶叶在这里，就这样子倒过来了哈，它不会掉水了。然后呢，这里慢慢的提上来的时候呢，它茶水是在里面，香味是在里面，是这样子。你这样就可以闻到，它的茶香就会飘出来。
I thought that was a washing machine at first, but it's called shaching. The hot temperature to soften the tea. This is Ronyuan. It is used in knotting the tea to different shapes. This is called Honbei. It is the heating process that dries and preserves the tea for a long time. It is the last stage before packaging. Going through the whole tea making process, I am shocked to find out that the grinding, boiling, and drying process I knew back home is not same here. And I know it is a privilege to teach my people someday. I'm Eneze Florence from Enugu, Nigeria. Throughout all this enlightening experience, I discovered the uniqueness of tea and its preparations. The very same healing effect of tea that ancient Chinese people use for medicinal purposes are the same effect that can be a welcoming and hospitable factor of our present lifestyle. Going through the processes and experience, I can boldly say I have unraveled the mystery behind Chinese tea.